In this video, I will show you my icon design process, step by step from start to finish in Adobe Illustrator, using a real client and real order as an example. Icons. They are not important in design. You can download any icons and use them on your website or presentation. Icons take up unnecessary space and do not improve the user experience. All these statements are misconceptions, and today I will demonstrate this to you. Recently, Michelle Hus, the executive director of communications at Columbia Engineering University, reached out to me. Currently, she is working on developing a new design for the university's website, and they need icons to represent engineering and science departments. Programs embrace broad-based instruction, new technologies, and innovation with research that advances fundamental science and transcends disciplines. And total of 9 icons need to be created. This is an incredibly interesting task. I need to depict very complex department names with simple and understandable icons in thin lines. I will start my work as always by creating a mood board. To form the list of icons, I use the Mind Node app. Here, I gather associations that evoke department names for me. The mood board is ready. It's time to move on to sketching the icons. Thank you. sketch work is complete. Now I will photograph it to later transfer the image to Adobe Illustrator. It's time for a short break. When I create icons in Adobe Illustrator, I use a special file with a modular grid for each one icon. This helps me make pixel-perfect icons with editable stroke. By the way, if you are a designer and want to create such icons yourself, my set of modular grids for creating icons will help you with that. You can purchase and download it on my Gumroad page via the link in the description box. After several hours of work, I have created this set of icons. Now I will place these icons on a layout with the new design for the university's website. I noticed that the original thickness of the lines doesn't look very attractive. That's why I make editable stroke icons. As you can see, all icons are executed in a consistent style and harmoniously fit into the new website design. They don't take up much space and associatively help the user choose the desired section, thereby improving the user experience. It's very important to create icons in a consistent style so that they harmonize with each other and with the website design. Thus, icons are an important element in design, and their selection should be taken very seriously. By the way, if you need a set of icons or a logo, you can order them from me. I'm always open to new projects. You can contact me on Behance or through the Google form, the link to which you will find in the description box. By the way, my collection contains about 6,000 icons, and it is constantly growing. Work on the icons is complete, and I have sent the final result to the client. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching, and see you soon!